Ladies and gentlemen, Elias.
Hello, I am Elias. And as the man who holds the power of the wind in his fist, I've got one question for everybody here tonight. Who wants to walk with Elias? Now, I have been all across the world. I've been to Paris, I've been to Italy, all across Europe, South America, South Africa, you name it. Elias has been there and it has brought me here tonight. And it seems everywhere I go, no matter what I do, a universal truth follows me. And I am certain that everyone here knows it. It is that WWE stands for... I said WWE stands for... Well, I gotta tell you, I certainly came prepared with a song tonight, but before I get started, I need you all to do a few things for me. I need you to silence your cell phones, hold your applause, and shut your mouths! I'm waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace, but I see so many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face. Waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace, but I see so many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face.
Graves, are you ready to walk with Elias?
Negative, Ghost Rider.
He's got his own album, Corey. How can you deny what this man is all about?
In the ring, bell to bell, absolutely. I've got all the respect in the world for what Elias is capable of. But when he strums his guitar, it makes my ears bleed.
I'd actually kind of like to see that.
I'm so excited.
I can tell.
At a combined weight of 479 pounds, they are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jey Uso and Jimmy Uso.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up, and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
One of these teams is going to have to work in unison from bell to bell if they want those tag team titles.
The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
Placed in the corner.
Trapped in the corner.
Not stop blows.
He finds a counter for Jay. My goodness, did you hear that shot?
Nice half kick, great elevation.
Tagging his partner in now.
Well, mental piercing strike.
Right hand. Panthers with an enziguri, crashing to the floor. Suplex. Oh. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Attack on the leg.
Elbow drop. Champ's got the pin to retain. He forces a break before the count of two.
Staying in this one.
The colossal clutch.
Can they get the grip locked in? I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity.
So he makes the early save.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
He saw it coming.
Uh-oh. Blackjack! Way up there.
And Jay reverses. Here's the pin. Title.
Slam the door yet.
Jimmy Uso tags in. Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Get him into the corner.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
This is just brute power.
My goodness, absolute dominance. As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Kick to the gut. Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Jimmy Uso with a well-timed shot. Samoa drop.
Incredible.
Tag made. Fresh man in.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
He finds a counter for Jay.
From behind. Back suplex.
Tagged into action. Champion's down, the champion's down.
Oh my God, we have a new champion.
Powers through after two.
That was a long two count there.
Tag is registered.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Top rope, what a hot shot.
Punishing power slam.
Champ trying to roll with these hits.
Five. Six.
Arm trap tightly in a hammerlock. Up and
in on a sidewalk slam. He's back in so close to a countout.
You do not want to lose that way.
Pin attack for the championship.
One, two, three.
Emphatic kick out from the champion.
How in the world did he kick out?
Just pure dominance.
Tag. Punch right in the head.
Giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
He made it. Tag made.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
Jimmy on his way to the top rope.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Two.
Taking flight.
Whoa, what a landing.
Just crashing down with high impact.
Enough already.
Two.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Three.
Elias moves out of the way.
Suplex, here it comes. Nicely done.
Four. Five.
Come back from under the apron.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Two.
Are you kidding me?
Hung out to dry.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Enough already.
Jimmy gets intercepted. The champ getting put to the test here. What a forearm. He gets sent down to the floor.
Sting.
Oh, caught by the back elbow.
Military press.
Ooh.
Oof. Nails the midsection.
Oh, what a shot.
And my God.
That's a job.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Elbow drop.
This is devastating. Single leg Boston Crab.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Six. Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Seven.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Eight. Nine.
With the tag is Jey Uso.
Into the turnbuckle. Shoulder right to the midsection.
Really just laying it in.
And one.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
One.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better fight. focus on the opposition. And tag, he's in there.
Finally, there's some power behind that punch.
Elias gets intercepted.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment. Across the top rope.
Kick to the gut.
Right there, right into a neck breaker.
He's in off the tag. Sight set on the top rope.
Uso.
The champ has his one in hand now.
Shoulders down. One, two.
Oh, my Lord, how in the world is he still going?
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
Jimmy Uso leading the team to victory.